think he just found out the breaking news. So he's running maybe to go and confront them or catch them in the act.
But what is wrong with you? Did you even ask him why he was crying?
Who do you think in that kind of situation a man will stop and explain? So I just found out what is happening to his
wife. You should follow him to find out now.
Chief! Hi! What is that?
Don't mind Obuso. He saw Ndoka crying and running out of the compound. Instead of him to stop him and ask him, or maybe even follow him, he's going to say that Sandra has left him because she was taking pictures in a nice place. I don't even know where.
It's not nice place. Sandra was taking picture with one big man's car in front of a big man's house. You understand? No big man will allow that kind of thing unless.
What has that got to do with anything, Obuso?
I'm telling you that Sandra has left Ndoka for good to go and meet with big man.
Deba, what kind of argument are you making with me?
Thank you. Let me ask her.
What do you mean by that?
I know the person that owns the big house now. That is moving Sandra up and down.
Hey! You 2 minutes.
Uh-huh. Ezadireje. That's the man's name.
What?
Ezadireje.
You know the man?
Yes, the owner of that compound. I know him.
He said his name is what?
Ezadireje.
Your wife?
Oh,
you don't behave like said they're beating.
Let's say I go now, my husband don't come.
Sit down.
As you.
My brother, let's say they go.
Your wife, why are they involved for criminal something like this?
My wife is not a criminal. Stubborn, yes, but criminal, no. If only she would learn to listen to her husband.
I mean, daddy.
Show me the book. Keep quiet!
Who be this with him?
This one is my brother.
Blood,
this one
is your brother. Blood is
your shut up! Civilian must make you quiet! Police will tell you to quiet! What if you hold?
That has nothing to do with this.
Creating problem
it's
for me.
It's my fault. I beg, don't be angry.
No, don't. I don't want your kneeling down. I don't want your kneeling down.
You said it, my own. Come and kneel down. They did say you should stand
up. I got my own kneeling down.
Sorry. It has been a very, very, very hectic day today.
Wipe your tears. Wipe your tears.
Are you okay now?
How can he be okay now, Mimi? You think it's easy what he's going through?
Look, I'm
sorry.
You can chat another person. You get another person. That's
someone that is going through pains.
You get another one. You know, these things, when they happen, it's left for the man to make up his mind.
You get another person. Oga Nduka, to think that after everything you have done for Sandra,
yes,
all you have been through for her, to treat you like this?
Nobody abandoned anybody.
Oga Nduka, don't mind them, but hope everything
it's just for
is
money.
Okay.
It's money.
It's because of money.
Hey, what are you people talking about?
No, we heard what happened now.
What happened?
Sandra did to you.
No, Sandra did not do anything.
No, I don't
know what you people are talking about. She was
Sandra, don't mind them. They said that Sandra has left.
Sandra ran away. Nobody ran away. Stop it! Stop the rumor!
So
Sandra was snapping a selfie beside somebody's vehicle.
She faces
the person got angry and the matter escalated to the police. But everything is resolved now. She's back.
So she's back home now?
Yes, I just came to find out what we are calling me for.
She came back to you in your condition.
What is the problem with you? Come back.
I'm sure she has regretted what she
did. And you regretted what? Ashamed of yourselves.